back. I am not just sufficient.
Hey, not bad.
This is...
What pain? What? I am being pushed? How is this possible?
Sorry, I'm getting excited. I'll avenge everyone! You really think you can beat the great Nappa? Playtime is over. Why, you? I won't let you get away with this.
Prepare yourself. This is Super Vegeta.
Calm down, Nappa. You're losing your cool.
Sorry, Vegeta. I'm fine now. Help me. Vegeta, I have no use for Saiyans who can't move.
Die!
Let's go, Kakarot. We'll end things.
Come on, Vegeta!
Damn it! Me? Defeated? How?
I didn't imagine anyone would dare challenge me in battle. Such fools.
Now you've really done it. A foolish final act!
Why do you have so much power? I haven't exercised this much in a while. Now let's finish this.
Be cutting in now!
Sorry for the grand entrance, but I'm going to make this quick!
You sure are confident, aren't you? No one has ever talked to me, the mighty Captain Ginyu, like that! This will be an exceptionally fun battle! Captain Ginyu! Let's go!
Good reason! I'm still so sorry!
It seems to me this will be the last time I see your stupid dance. Farewell.
That wasn't so bad, I guess. But could you do me a favor and try to punch it up a bit? Not bad. Not bad at all. No, no, this is impossible.
I'm here again!
Woo-hoo!
hurry it up! This is just irritating!
Easily.
You've got to be kidding me. Now, don't you dare get in my way!
Not bad. Good. Pretty good. You're doing better than I thought.
Okay. I didn't expect such a high power level out of you.
Uh,
How can I lose? I'm Raccoon and stuff.
Hi, Vegeta. The great Birdo is here to play with you.
It's time for you to get out of here.
That attack is supposed to be nothing!
It seems my power wasn't needed.
I'll show you the awesome power of mighty Gozo of the Ginyu Force! Where the heck do you hide all of this crazy power? You're getting carried away. I'll stop time soon.
Anthony's beat! Me? Beating this badly?
Prepare yourself, Vegeta! No way you can defeat me!
You really think that? Then fight me!
This will be a battle like none other before! I never thought I'd see the day when I would actually have to show my true power!
Come. I just have to grant the one wish, correct? Come, say your wish. I'll give you one wish. Ask for anything. What's the matter? Hurry up, and I just have to grant a very easy wish. I've granted your wish.
Hey! What's up?
Oh, it's you! Huh? So, Trunks isn't with you?
Don't worry. I asked Trunks to take care of another assignment. Seems there's been yet another change in history. Ordinarily, I would ask you to fix the alteration right away, but I want you to take a look at this first.
Well, let's get crackin'!
Trunks, you came from the future, didn't you? So Bulma was able to finish her time machine. I'm really proud of you, Trunks.
Thanks!
Right. It's not the time for this. 17 and 18 are attacking the city.
You're right. And this time, Gohan. Gohan, I'll go with you to fight! This time! I won't hold you back!
What are you saying? You know you're not allowed to do that, Trunks! If you help out Gohan here, you'll change the course of history!
I know. But I...
Trunks?
Please, you have to stop, Trunks!
Trunks, is there something you want to tell me?
I...
If you're here, all grown up, then the future is safe, isn't it? And so, this fight has a real purpose. That's enough for me.
No! You can't! Go on!
Trunks, it looks like you've made a good friend. You can't abandon a good friend, can you? It was really good to see you, Trunks.
Gohan, you're alive.
We'll fix that soon. Kill him now. Use your full power.
The last time we fought, I barely even used half of my true power.
And this time, you're outnumbered 2-1. You don't stand.
I can see that. But there's no way I'm pulling back. What are you doing?
Can't stand you, Gohan. Not now. Yeah. What's the meaning of this? Is that the same little rat?
The growing appearances won't be enough to save you.
Don't be so sure about that.
Thank you.
But how? How could I lose to such pathetic animals?
I hope you finally come to understand the significance. Many years of practice and training. Lend me your strength. Strength to end this battle for good.
Looks like we won. Those androids have been vanquished.
Peace again at last. Looking forward to a little bit of rest. Feels good already. Trunks? Why did you come? I thought I told you to... Don't you know you shouldn't come here?
You're right. It's unforgivable. And now I can never return to that world again. But I just couldn't. I just couldn't bear to see history plagued by any more unhappiness. Or a future like that one.
Trunks.
It's fine. I don't regret my decision. We did manage to save this world after all.
You're right. Seeing as you saved me, I think I've already said too much. Trunks, I really owe you one. It's thanks to you that we were able to beat the androids. You've turned into a really strong fighter, my friend.
Thanks, Gohan.
We could use someone as strong as you to help protect this world. So, what do you...
I'd be honored. When Cell shows up a few years from now, the two of us should be able to beat him easily. We need to destroy Cell's eggs in this era. Oh, and we need to do something about the slumbering Boo, too.
Cell? Boo? What are you talking?
Look, I know what the future has in store. I have to use that knowledge to restore peace.
Amazing. You're like our very own crystal ball or something. First things first, though. We need to tell the Bulma and Trunks of this era that the androids have finally been defeated. And I need to get you all introduced, too.
Sure. I think Mom will be a little shocked to find out she suddenly gained an extra son.
Don't sweat it. She'll be happy to hear the extra pitter-patter of little feet.
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, would you look at that?
This change in history came about from the conflict with Trunks.
Well, if you ask me, that must have happened when Trunks met with the Gohan of this timeline.
This history is all wrong, but I'm sure a peaceful future awaits further down the line. It's possible that could be the future Trunks is so intent on reaching.
Maybe, but leaving changes in history is dangerous. They could be the catalyst for further deviations. Just like this one here.
What do you think? Do you think we should fix this distortion? Or should we leave the timeline as it is? Perhaps you're right. All right then, I understand just how you feel. I'll bear in mind all of what has already been said, but the final decision is still mine.
Well, good job, kid!